Sally Barsosio was the youngest ever medalist at the World Junior Championships in athletics. In 1993, aged 15 years and 182 days, she won the 10,000 meters bronze medal at the Stuttgart World Athletics Championships. She was initially disqualified for allegedly impeding fellow runners, most notably Elana Meyer, who dramatically dropped out of the race.
15-year-old Kenyan is being warned. Now, Barsosio has been running all over the place. She's very young, she's very inexperienced, but Elana Meyer there is in all sorts of trouble because every time she tries to come up behind Barsosio, she has not been able to get past Barsosio's movement at all, and Elana Meyer's just given up.
However, she appealed and was later awarded the medal.
Barsosio comes across the line in third place. Tekla Rupi of Kenya is going to come down in fourth place.
Sally returned to the World Championships in 1995 in Sweden, but finished 11th. In 1997, she finally won the 10,000 meters gold medal at the World Championships in Greece, becoming the first Kenyan woman to win a senior track title. That victory remains one of her most memorable to date.
I've gone to Olympics three times, World Championships three times, won cross countries more than seven times. So in every category, I used to be doing good. But the memorable one is like, it's the one I won called.
She moved to the marathon race 3 years ago and went on to win two small races in Germany. In 2010, she finished seventh in the Eindhoven Marathon. Though she has been rather quiet in the last 1.5 years, she says she's not done yet.
No. Spread my word, I'm not retired. I'm still young and I'm still capable of doing it. I just want my name to still be there.
Barsosio is, however, preparing for her retirement, and the 34-year-old plans to coach middle and long distance athletes once she hangs her running shoes.
I decided to do the IAAF course for coaching. It has been like in shifts, level 2, level 3, level 4. So already I've started with level 2. Next year, they're going to select the guys who are going to do level 3. And I'm just crossing my fingers. I tell them, please don't forget me, because I'm looking forward for that thing.
Geoffrey Washira, Citizen TV, in Eldoret.